every Jew down in Jewville got a lot, but the Rourke who lived down south of Jewville did not. Rourke hated Hanukkah and all their fact and logic weighs a whole right wing ideology of defending the Second Amendment. Please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. It could be perhaps his criminal record wasn't to highlight. But I think the most right of all may have been his base was two sizes too small. But whatever the reason is hard or his fake is, but whatever the reason, there he stood on Hanukkah, eye plotting to take ar-15s, hitting Jews, staring down on his political sleeves with a sour rookie frown at the self-defended twin rows of conservative Jewish Americans who knew every Jew was busy now in their pointing their minorities. He sneered, tomorrow is Hanukkah. Sparkly here. Then he growled with his war triggers. Nervously drumming. I must find some way to steal their carbines. So he can continue to commit arson war crimes against the people of Jewville. So he can continue coming to dead children. For tomorrow he knew all the... Okay. Jew girls would be molested and the Jew boys would be mutilated, sodomized, and laying in the streets. Then the Jews, young and old, would sit down for a feast and fire downrange and on targets with their 50 caliber AR-15s. Plot twist, they all die.